Welcome to Oakland.
I just soaked my face and I'm recording this shit in the dark. One take, rash decisions, my hash is finished, but now I'm higher than a kite when my ash diminish. I mean, look at you looking gorgeous, or just be ignored, but I don't win awards when the force sits. Sitting down, I'm arriving at conclusions, looking for Anika, thinking harder than the Buddhist. Clear my mind and arrive at the answer, what you want from me? What's the thing that you think that we ought to be? This David humorous, cause this obvious shit got to be. Not to be confused with the views of the obsolete. Honestly, they say, hey man, let's play some fucking hangman. Seven letters, one word, what is it? It starts with an F and ends with no vision. They drew my head when I guess the letter G. The word was F-A-I-L-U-R-E. I can't see now, cause I see now that I bleed now. But I'm thinking later on what my problems see now. I see in the seeds of the seeds. The letter C now, so I flee now. Yo, C is for character. It is not the fairest word, but Ferris wheels feel embarrassed and swear when I cherish words like circle of life around red and ripe. Alright, I get it, I'm just not that tight. I'm learning my positions like all the right type, all the right swipes through the cold, lonely nights. Old fights I always seem to think of. We redid these vids I was sick of. Till I'm back home and weeded, I needed to escape the pain, so I drink all my problems away. Still thinking about last Saturday. What a day, what to say, but shit got crazy. Cause 3 a.m. came over at 4, and I fucked it like never before. All the time I was making the snore, cause it seemed like I'd seen the scene in a dream. Cause I was snoozing, it didn't even happen. She didn't even text me, so now I'm fucking rapping. It's all good cause I'm feeling really sexy and not shit. I know that I'm hot, but now I got my hands together and I'm hoping there's a God, and maybe not. And now my life is in a knot and I'm trying not to think of you, but now and then I got a thought or two about loving you.